going to try one more time. I don't care if it's 1 a.m. We're going for one more run. Ah, oh, this is so tough. I think the priority is if I get a mask, just gotta take those little ships out. Ah, missed it. Oh, that is... I forgot it does that little circuit. Let's cause all the lag. All the lollies, all the eaten inputs. The nasty one. Almost got past that one. So silly, you can't get in there in his enraged mode. Clip, clip. Why not? Oh no, you don't. Decisive. Okay. Good, just get to the finish. the cherries. Got our checkpoint. Knock everything out of the way. If I don't get it, I don't get the mask, just get to the end. Right. Jelly Delight. You know what? Safe. Play it safe. Only get to that block. Okay, at least he's despawned. Brilliant. I reckon out of all the sections, that's for 100%, that'd have to be the toughest one, apart from stage 15. Unless there's a trick to it. Now that you got, oh, great, Seth. I didn't realize you got head world record for DS9, Seth Thresh. I've got no idea which way Jerry's jumping, and you had to jump there, didn't you? Whoa, oh, okay, thank goodness they're stacked blocks. Oh, come on, just grab it. That's fine. Get a don't know why I should have just gone for it to get across. Get to the other side. That's fine. Just have to watch out if it fires. Nope, that's fine. Okay. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. That would have been bad if I missed that last star. Deathless 100%. I think he'd be dreaming with this run. Deathless 100% sounds like a meme category for this. Almost deathless. I reckon it'd be possible to do with organization for sure. Get onto this. Okay, that works. That's right, drop down. Jump to there. Yeah, should have gone over the top. Forgot. Go over the top and get the mask. There's our lift. I Definitely not a gold split. Imagine if the run encouraged you to get stars. For example, the more stars you collect, the faster Pogie can move. That would actually be pretty cool if that could happen. Ah, oh, I missed one star. Wait. It's just patterns, patterns, patterns. Good. Wait for this lift. They're still missing that one star there. Okay. Right, let's go top the apples. That's a risk. I better get another checkpoint. Otherwise, I'm gonna end up at the start. Ah, stop it. We'll take that chance. Whew, okay. There. Cool. Home stretch. The glitch level. What should we do until we get the lift here? Back across. Here we have a glitch star. Oh, we got them all. Whoops, no. Okay, come on. Ah, there it is. That's the glitch star this time. There's always one in this level that wigs out. Oh, fire up. Commit. I'll just play it safe, wait for it. That was my chance to get on the lift. Oh, that's gonna be tough. That's right, it's a tough one. Start again. Oh, what an annoying little bit of platforming. Alright. That's all stars. Oh, I didn't get gold split for that. That's right, you can't get through that gap. Ah, jump on the roof. Yeah, it's the ridiculous thing with the size of Pogie's form. Because it enlarges with the mask, he can't get through a one square gap. So I just gotta wait for that creature instead. Get the Jerry out of the way. Wait for that one as well. Yeah, I'm not too worried there. That's fine. Try to pick up another extra life. Oh, jeez, don't go too early. Zero. Right, level 15. Okay. Why didn't that make it across the gap? Right. Knock that out. If anything, I want to get to that egg first. Okay. Oh, I should have gone. I should have gone. So I want to get that checkpoint first. Good. Now we can go back and get... Hope we can go back and... Hey, Miggles! Yes, I think we all have to take responsibility. Oh boy. What have we done? Oh no. Okay. No. Okay, that's not too bad. Oh my goodness. Hero. Thank you for the raid. We're doing 100% Pogie. And we're suffering really bad. We need the good luck because we could very well die. Oh no. Oh dear, hope you went well. Oh shoot, okay. Spawn camp, yeah. I need both of them to shoot. Okay, I can get to there. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough points to get another extra life. I've got to wait for the projectile. Oh, this is madness. I was doing so well. No. Okay, I think the creature on the left despawned. Okay. We're just gonna wipe. All of those things out. Little bastards, don't you dare. Oh, Pogie. Yes! Oh. I can go to bed now. It's done. The stress of that is done, and I don't mind how stupid that looks. Oh, thank you for the GGs. Megals, Seth Dresh, Hurol, MWDA Shadow, Spriven, Miss Truffles. Oh my gosh. Oh. What's our final score? $193,900 points. I beat Pogie. Let's put it in. Actually, hang on. Poguchi. And there it is. Platinum. 193,900. Oh boy, I'm glad that's done.